And while we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together. And we will honor those who died to give us that future.